overcome situations that was going to make them to never put in a broom field, reflecting on my anger in the world. They can see that I'm feeling late in the world. And it all, you got a girl. You can't hide. I did a girl. I did a girl. You copy the girls. They did the girls. And said it was yours. I'm in the girl. Sipping on top. You can't hide.
Hello, tell them things free, arrow, tell them to flow tight and narrow. Everything made in the start them borrow. So I got cruised up, I lift my dudes up. They cook black and blue, yep, it's bruised up. I'm like, who's up? These girls is used up. These bitches in my sand, so time my tubes up. Till in the game, black girl, toast is used up. I hear Instagram post some news up.
Hey, yo, Egyptian, tell them big one, eviction. This woman here is the first girl edition. See them girl, the contradiction. The sentence inside, a pair of fiction. Ha ha ha. The world and beer. But smoking, cigarettes, sheep nights. Figurines, good and rosy, turn off his gears. I kiss on the boss, don't be sad that go off. Left from the love to went to bed off. Most of his juice is really quite some. Don't find a special, this is my tour. About to drop an album, this is my fourth. I'm putting sugar in my spaghetti sauce. Drop a freestyle and get this hot scratch. Fire burn, they all be on my church. Thank you.
Used to talk about love for the layers. It's funny how things change now, I hate it. Well, I got to face it. But tonight, I'ma tell you how it made me. See, I can never move on. So then I'm wasting my dick on playing feels wrong. I've never been a test since this be last song. But now every time I come on, I sing along.
You got me in a dilemma, I'm like, you love me, you love me not. You love me.
Are Kenya's youngest top rugby referee, who is the Tasha.com.
Thank you.
have seen a new pet. The reason as to why you guys haven't seen this pet yet is because the school is practically a zoo.
This specific pet likes things activated with the watchman.
This pet is called a final rat. Yes, a rat. It is a gigantic rat. Like, it's a huge, huge rat.
Yeah, this rat was found eating insects yesterday morning by some students crossing from the St. Francis site. And it was so busy eating its insects, it couldn't notice Hazel over here making so much noise and screaming.
To be very honest, that rat is the size of two cats. It's a kind of rat that comes to your dorm to eat your clothes, but you eat it.
Yeah.
Sensation overnight.
Yes, this man was happening to go by his voting rights and he was well hungry and he went and like bought some lunch which was easy and cute.
So then there came a cameraman who apparently took his picture and his quote about fame, riches, lavish living and job opportunities.
Yes, there was a woman who claimed that if it wasn't for her today, this guy wouldn't spend a piece of fame.
But now there is a ray of hope. I like
society. Remember, educate the culture, educate the nation. Thank you.
Your name is engraved in my mind like the Ten Commandments on Moses' tablet. Because I can't stop thinking of how perfect you are. I wish I was the sky, I'd watch over you. All day, all night. I wish I was your clothes. I'd hug you so tight that you wouldn't scream. Your parents are both politicians. They fought for our independence. But as for us, we start when our beginning starts when we go to vote. When the person you expected to win loses, you start holding hunger and feeling your friends. They die, the people you love die just because of what you are feeling. The person you're feeling them, the person who's making you feel them, is locked in his or her mansion. With bodyguards in place to protect him from crime. Quite few your friends. Is your life worth 100 shillings? My wish is that one day Kenya will be a successful place to be, a home to be, the cool fought for this independence, where we are today. Wouldn't want to live to see this day. Wouldn't want to live to see people die, innocent bloodshed. My question is, what are you doing? Thank you. One of the major causes of the country's economy going down. The main causes of unemployment include tribalism. Well, tribalism, this leads to, if I'm the manager of a certain company, you employ someone who's from the same tribe as you. Wait. I'm Patience from 2S and I'm speaking about unemployment. Well, unemployment, this is a major cause of the economy of the country going down. Okay, one of the major causes of unemployment is tribalism. Tribalism, this has led to a lot of people not getting jobs because, well, let's say I'm from a certain group, you'd employ people from the same tribe as you. This makes other people to lack jobs. Another cause is nepotism. Nepotism, this is like, you hire people who are from your family in your company. This is not good because people will lack jobs then. It actually leads to the economy going down. Another thing is poverty. Poverty, this has caused to people not getting education and they don't get education.
How we are about the peace fingers, there are two very significant fingers. Two that can change 7 billion people's lives. Two fingers that can change our future. The peace fingers, they represent a lot. A lot, that means peace. Just raise your hand and do peace. Thank you. This is what we need in our country. This is what we need in the world at large. When we get movies such as Superman versus Batman, fallen heroes, what do we get from that? What image does that portray? If our heroes are the ones falling, peace being snatched away from us, can that be peace? Can that be peace? So I ask you, as we are heading towards the election period, both in the country and in the school,